Are you ready for the speaking test?
Yes, I'm ready.
Could you please introduce yourself?
My name is Thomas. I'm 11, 12 years old. I study at Daewoo Secondary School.
Yeah.
And my favorite hobby is playing badminton.
Okay, with who?
With my friends.
Okay, let's keep moving. We have four parts, okay? And the first one, there are some questions for you to answer. Okay, let's go to the first question. How do you feel when there is a storm?
When there is a storm, first I feel very confused and scared. Then I try to be safe. But I close all the windows and close all the door. Then I turn off all the lights. In my house.
Do you do that?
Yes, in the this one.
Okay. What else?
On
that day, what do you do at home during that time?
I sometimes sleep, or sometimes I play with my family.
Okay. What do you do during the week that you don't do at the weekend?
During the week, I usually read book after finish my homework.
Mm-hmm.
But in the weekend, I have more break time and I spend my break time to do sport and then I don't have time to read.
Okay. What else?
I usually spend time to practice more about my knowledge.
Mm-hmm.
But on the weekend, I don't usually do that.
Why not?
Because on the weekend, I spend time to do homework and I feel very tired.
Okay, wait. So when you do homework, don't you read books?
I read the books in the school, but
yeah, but school books.
Right. But in the weekday, I read some
other books.
Okay,
good. What is a perfect day for you?
My perfect day is 1 year ago, it was my birthday.
Okay.
When my family and I went to Hangzhou to travel. But in this day, I have a present from my friends.
Mm-hmm.
It's a big model of the. A big model, and I feel very happy.
Okay, I have a question. Do you want this day to repeat? Do you want to have this day again and again and again? Do you want to have a day like that every day?
Not every day, but I want it.
Wait, then it's not your perfect day. We are talking about perfect day, but just in general. What would you like to be on that day that would be so great? Okay?
Yes?
It's not one day from the past. Okay?
Yes.
So for example, on my perfect day, the weather would be sunny. Okay? But not too hot. Okay? I would do this and this. I would go there and there. Okay? So let's go. What is a perfect day for you?
My perfect day for me is that the weather is very good.
Okay.
I can sleep more than usual.
Okay, what else?
And then for the perfect day for me, I want to have lots of outdoor activities.
Okay.
And I can contact my friends.
Mm-hmm. Okay, you see? Good. Let's get moving. Let's go to the next part. Here we have questions. So we will ask each other, okay?
Yes.
Do you like going on trips to the countryside or the city?
I like going on the trip to the countryside because in the countryside, the weather is very good and the air is very fresh for me.
Mm-hmm.
In the countryside, I can relax and I feel very peaceful there.
Mm-hmm.
And I can have lots of outdoor activity with my family members and with my friends.
Mm-hmm. You ask me?
Yes. Would you like going to the trip to the countryside?
I like going to the city.
Why?
Because there are more things to do. And there are many beautiful buildings and restaurants, cinemas, museums, many places where you can go. Why don't you like going on trips to the city?
Because on the city, it's very crowded and the air is not fresh.
Mm-hmm.
It's very, I don't like the air in the city.
Mm-hmm.
I need to wear the mask when I go and when I go on the street and I don't like it.
Okay, that's for me.
And why do you don't want to go on the countryside?
I think because sometimes it can be boring. Yes. Yes, it's beautiful, nice nature, but sometimes there's nothing to do. Okay, let's get going. Now, here, we need to ask and answer the questions, okay? Good, so you ask me first.
What is your full name?
My name is Tony, that's enough. Let's go.
No.
Let's go.
How are you?
I'm 27.
What's your nationality?
I'm Canadian.
Okay. What language do you really speak?
I speak English. Oh, I'm sorry. I speak English. Yeah.
What is the word?
When is your birthday?
When is the word?
When?
When is the word?
My birthday is on the 14th of March. Same as Trista.
What is your favorite hobby?
My hobby is swimming. I love swimming.
If you could change the nationality, which other nationality would you choose and why?
That's a difficult question. I think Vietnamese would be good. Vietnam is a nice country, good culture. I love it. Okay? Now I'm asking you, okay? What's your name?
My name is Thomas.
Okay. How old are you?
I'm 12 years old.
Okay, what's your nationality?
My nationality is Vietnamese.
Good. What language do you speak?
I usually speak Vietnamese and sometimes I speak English.
Okay. When's your birthday?
My birthday is in 28th of February.
Okay. What's your hobby?
My favorite hobby is playing badminton.
Okay, you don't need to say favorite hobby, okay? Just my hobby is. Okay. Do you have any other hobbies?
My other hobby is reading book and I like doing homework.
You like doing homework? Why?
Because when I'm doing homework, I can you know, pay more attention and I feel when I have some difficult exercise, I think it's exciting.
Okay, so next time we give you 3 times more homework. Yes, see what we have. If you could change nationality, which other nationality would you choose and why?
If I can change the nationality, I would change to Germany.
German.
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 Why?
Because in the German, that I think in Germany the life is more convenient.
In Germany?
In Germany, the life is more convenient.
What do you mean?
This means, I think in Germany, not older than Vietnam.
What else?
And in 90, I think the person in Germany is friendly, as friendly as Vietnam.
Okay, good. That's good morning. Now, with your presentation, could you please talk about your favorite season?
My favorite season is summer.
Mm-hmm.
Because in summer, I have summer holiday. And in the summer holiday, I can travel to a lot of places like Nha Trang, Da Nang, and sometimes to mountains like Phan Xipang and Mộc Châu.
Mm-hmm.
In the summer, I have a lot of outdoor activities. Good time to play with my friends and spend time with my family.
Okay, that's all. You can finish. But thank you for listening. Okay, that's all. Thank you. Goodbye.